I'm Marcus Hultmark, assistant professor in the Mechanical and Aerospace Engineering Department at Princeton University. We're looking at the fundamental details of how heat is being transferred by turbine flows. What's unique about this sensor is that it isn't just a new design or new smaller version of something that exists. It truly is a new method to measure velocity. And velocity is one of the main parameters in turbulence. So we want to do our best to predict these flows so that we can improve applications and design engines to more efficient wind turbines. The sensors are made in-house by students in my research group.
The sensor comes onto this little board that we put together. And when the flow goes over it, it bends the wire, it stretches it, and we can measure that amount of stretching by passing a current through it. The sensor itself is actually this little metal piece.
The sensor is just a little ribbon. Since the forces in water are much higher, it started stretching out the sensor, and it was this that caused it to be sensitive to velocity. There are many applications where this could be useful. It could be in air transport, in unmanned vehicles where you need a lot of control systems, in healthcare, where you need to know how fast you are infusing a medicine into a patient.
Marcus was really the person who saw the potential of the sensor when he realized how sensitive it was and what the possibilities were for applications that weren't necessarily in the lab, but for sort of these medical and really high sensitivity applications.
Their real strength is that they're extremely simple. And what's unique about the sensor is that it can do all these applications and the sensor design more or less stays the same. But the cost is orders of magnitude less than conventional sensors. And that combination is quite rare.